كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات.
ما بيصير أبو جودة.
السلام عليكم. Welcome to Learn Arabic with Amin. Do you know that I have 5 dialects in my channel? I have فصحى ستاند عربيك، غلف خليجي ديالكت، ليفانتين شامي ديالكت، فلسطينيان جوردين ديالكت، and Egyptian ديالكت. And do you know that in this video I will teach you Arabic with Levantine شامي ديالكت with movies and drama. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like and join my channel as a member by clicking the join button below this video. Did you put your like? Did you put your subscribe? Okay, now let's start.
كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم.
Our first sentence is كبير طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير it means big for a male. كبيرة big for a female. كبار big for a group. But big for a male is كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. طول. طول here it means all of. Okay, all of. طول it means the length. And طول it means all of. Here طول it means all of. عمرك. عمر it means age. عمرك your age for male. عمرك your age for male. So طول عمرك together it means all of your age. But the general meaning of it is always, okay? Always. Or you always when you are talking to a male. Again, كبير طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير it means big as an adjective for a male. طول length or all of. عمرك your age for a male. But طول عمرك together it means always, okay? Always. كبير big as an adjective for male as we said before. زعيم. زعيم it means boss. زعيم it's like a leader. Leader it means زعيم or قائد. Okay. But زعيم also means boss or leader. Okay. زعيم it means a leader. Again. كبير. Big as an adjective for a male. طول. All of. عمرك. Your age for male. كبير. Big as an adjective for a male. زعيم it means leader for a male. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means big, always you are big leader. Big, always you are big leader.
كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم. كبير. طول عمرك كبير زعيم.
Let's go to the next scene.
بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات.
بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي بدي it means I want. شامي ذلك. بدي I want. كمل كمل it means I continue. كمل it means I continue. يكمل he continues. يكمل she continues. نكمل we continue. But كمل it means I continue. جولتي. جولة it means tour. جولة tour. جولتي my tour. جولتي my tour. جولتك your tour for male. جولتك your tour for female. But جولتي my tour. Again بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي I want كمل I continue or I resum جولتي my tour على على on here على on okay on بقية الحارات بقية بقية it means rest of the remaining okay the remaining or rest of rest of بقية الحارات حارة it means neighborhood حارات neighborhoods as a plural. الحارات or الحارات the neighborhoods. The neighborhoods as a plural. الحارات. Again. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي I want كمل I continue or I resume جولتي my tour على on بقية it means rest of الحارات the neighborhoods as plural. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means I want to continue my tour on the rest of the neighborhoods. I want to continue my tour on the rest of the neighborhoods.
بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات. بدي كمل جولتي على بقية الحارات.
Let's go to the next scene.
ما بيصير أبو جودت. ما بيصير أبو جودت. ما بيصير أبو جودت.
ما بيصير أبو جودت. ما بيصير أبو جودت. ما بيصير ما it means not. ما here it means not. Okay, not. بصير. بصير it means he possible. Okay. بصير he possible or he becomes. It depends on the sentence. Okay. بصير he possible or he becomes. But together ما بصير it means it cannot be. ما بصير it means it cannot be. It cannot be. Abu Jawdat, this is the name of the police officer here. His name is Abu Jawdat, the father of Jawdat. Okay? Abu Jawdat, the father of Jawdat. So, ma bisir Abu Jawdat, it means it cannot be Abu Jawdat. Ma bisir Abu Jawdat, it cannot be Abu Jawdat.
Ma bisir Abu Jawdat. Ma bisir Abu Jawdat. Ma bisir Abu Jawdat.
Let's go to the next scene.
Naiman Sidi, Naiman Sidi, Naiman Sidi.
Naiman Sidi, Naiman Sidi. Naiman, Naiman, this one is a very important word. Naiman, this is a greeting to a male or female or a group. And we say it after getting a new haircut or after shaving or after shower. After new haircut, after shaving or after shower. Naiman, we say this to a male, to a female, to a group. In this scene, this man has finished shaving and finished the haircut, the new haircut. Okay? So this man is telling him, Naiman. So Naiman is a greeting. After shower, after haircut, getting a new haircut, or after shaving. Sidi. Sidi, it means my sir. Sidi, my sir. Or my boss. Sidi. So Naiman Sidi, this is like a way, like slang Arabic way to say it. Okay, Sidi, Sidi, my sir. Okay.
Naiman Sidi, Naiman Sidi.
Okay, these are our sentences and scenes in Levantine Shami Dialect. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like, and join my channel as a member by clicking the join button below this video. And remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in that channel. And remember that I upload videos every day. So I'll see you tomorrow with a new video and new sentences and new dialect. See you tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum. Ma salama. Salam. Peace.